This is not something you want to see in your lawn.
You don't treat it soon, you're
it'll take over your entire lawn.
All the grass where the fungus was is now dead.
This is a fungus called necrotic ring spot.
That when you see this, jump on it really quick and get rid of it. And if you're having a lot of issues with these in your area, just try to switch to different grass seeds.